Smash the bell. Subscribe. Do it. Hey everybody, it's Janessa with Simply Eloped. I'm here for your tip of the week, and this week we are talking about 5 reasons why you should have a wedding registry for your elopement. Tip number 1. So here at Simply Eloped, 82% of the ceremonies that we perform are destination elopements. That means that the couple doesn't live where they're eloping. So if you're eloping somewhere you don't live, destination elopement, you don't have to just consider the cost of the elopement package or elopement services. You have to consider the cost of the whole trip, hotel, airfare, dinner, activities. That can add up. So my first reason for getting a wedding registry is to have your friends and family pitch on in, because it's gonna cost you more than you think it will. Tip number 2. Just because you're eloping doesn't mean that your friends and family don't wanna participate in any way they can. A good friend of mine eloped in New York City, just he and his honey, and then they came home and had a huge reception. Receptions aren't really possible right now. So another really great way to involve your friends and family is to include them in your registry. That was you!
That was me.
Number 3. There are some registry services that allow you to do push notifications in such an easy way to update your friends and family about the progress of your trip, progress of your elopement, or receiving those lovely gifts in the mail. So it's just an amazing way to keep your friends and family updated about the timeline if they do choose to contribute to either your trip or your items. Number 4, and yes, this is a product plug, I highly recommend Hitched without an E. They are such an easy to use service for your wedding registry, and they make it so easy for people to contribute to both items and experiences, which is what an elopement's all about, the experience. So if you're really wanting a new kitchen set and you want them to contribute to your elopement trip, girl, do both. Number 5, my last and final reason for signing up for a wedding registry. Getting married is a milestone. It's a big deal in your life. So even with crazy global events and all the stuff we've been through, your friends and family want to feel like they're a part of your life and a part of your milestone. A really lovely way to do that is having a wedding registry that they can contribute to, that you can communicate with them through. It's so crucial that they feel a part of this big day, whether they're able to attend or not. And I'm telling you, a wedding registry is just a great, simple way to do it. So those are my 5 reasons for signing up for a wedding registry. I hope they help. Sign up for Hitched.com without an E. And I'll see you next week for my tip of the week.